Welcome back to Freshers Now. Today's video is going to be about Bihar Health Department Recruitment 2021. Viewers who are unable to watch the video till the end, we have placed the recruitment details link in the description box as you can read all of the details at one place. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for Bihar Health Department Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now, and as you search, you can get to see Freshers Now website. You can get all the recruitment details at one place. Whoever is looking forward for regular job updates, you can join our Telegram group. The link to join the group also will be placed in the description box. Don't forget to check it out. Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now. Here are the details of the recruitment that you have to know. The organization is Bihar Health Department, and under this health department, there is a vacancy for a junior resident. For this junior resident post, there are 1,430 vacancies opened. Please note, the notification date is 12th of May, which is already released, and the closing date is 24th of May, which is soon approaching. If you are interested, you can apply through online, and the job location is in Bihar. Here is the official website. You can check it out if you need further clarification regarding junior resident post. And here are the vacancy details in particular. For the category that you're belonging to, the vacancy number will be differing, and also the cadre. The unreserved category, the vacancies are 572, and for women reservation, it is 35%, so it comes to 200. For extremely backward classes, 257 are the vacancies, and where 94 vacancies belong to women. Backward classes 171, 57 for women, scheduled caste 229 and 86 for women, scheduled tribe 15 for general, and for all of the women category there are 5. For economically weaker section there are 143 for women. For backward classes for women, 43 in total, and here in total we have 1430 vacancies respectively. Please note, who have completed their MBBS can apply to this junior resident post, and here is the age limit. For unreserved male, it is 37 years of age. For unreserved female, it's 40. Same applicable for backward classes, of extremely backward classes, both male and female as well. And whoever is belonging to scheduled caste and scheduled tribe, male and female, it's 42 years of age respectively. The pay scale, you'll be starting from 65,000 if you are hired or selected. And the selection of the candidates will be based on the merit list, which will be taken up by the officials. For further details, you can read about the recruitment with this link. This link will give you the direct access of the recruitment. If you have any queries, please place them in the comment section and we will answer them. Subscribe to Freshers Now, and thank you for watching.